Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 682. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 682 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even, so divide it. And we'll be having 3, 4, 1. Now, is this 3, 4, 1 further divisible by 2? The answer is no, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is it divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3, 1 1. It is not divisible by 3 also. Let's check with 5. The last digit is neither 5 nor 0, so it is not divisible by 5 also. Let's check with 7. 7 4 4s are 28, 6 1. With 7 also not divisible. Let's check with 11. 11 3s are 33, 1 1. With 11 it is divisible, so let's divide. 11 3s are 33, 11 1s are 11. We'll be having 31, and 31 is further not divisible by 11, and on that 31 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 31. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 682 is equals to whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 11 cross 31, that will be the answer. So this is all about prime factor of 682. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.